case manager, and I am doing an e-course for case managers to be able to sit for their case management exam. I'm also writing a book on how to reduce your level of anxiety when you take a test. I met Mr. Costa Rica last night, very loving, fun-loving man. I am definitely looking forward to talking to him some more today.